This is a model of Casey's Coral Sea, ex Venturer. I've been working on this model for 2 years. The way it looks, I probably have another 6 or 8 months to go. I made the glass case before I finished the upper pilot house and mast. The mast doesn't fit, so I had to break it. Now I'll have to build some scaffolding up to make it look like it's being repaired. All in all, not bad, good fun. It's in a shipyard setting, sandblasting and painting, welding and burning going on.